For the wide grip, grip the bar at the little ring that's the break in the rough part or the knurling of the bar. Wide grip is going to emphasize the chest. Put your thumb at the beginning of the knurling and then wrap your hand around the bar. This is a normal grip and will emphasize chest, triceps, and shoulders. For the narrow grip, put both hands inside the knurling. Keep your elbows close to your body throughout the entire movement. You're mostly going to feel this in your triceps.